Nebraska. And Maddie Scholl of Nebraska clearing on her second attempt in the high jump at 5 feet 6 and a half.